Coast Guard and the Anne Arundel County Fire Department call off their search for a missing man in Annapolis. Authorities tell us that a 21-year-old man fell off a sailboat in the Chesapeake Bay yesterday, south of Thomas Point. Two people jumped into the water to find him, but could not find him. Crews searched for him until last night and started again this morning. The fire department wrapped up its search around noon.